Roger that! Boy, look at its size!
Is that their... the aggressor's mothership?
Who knows? Connect energy core to PA gear, stat!
Survivors.
This can't be. We lost every single one of the new cores.
Take this.
Booting Type S energy core. Registering PA gear user DNA code. Complete. Updating PA gear. Installing overdrive system.
Commander, there's one Type S that is working.
A survivor from the flare team?
No, the registration is changed to that of a normal Quake soldier.
Quake? What is happening? No matter. Right now, we need to destroy the Hivecraft. Hey, you! Where's that Type S? Do you copy?
Energy core collected.
Every cannon misfired, and it's falling apart!
High energy signatures detected inside. It must be the Hivecraft energy source.
You are the only one here who can fight. Your PA gear is capable of overdrive.
Energy core collected.
Get us off the Hivecraft!
Giant creature approaching. Overdrive activated.
our chance. Finish off the Hivecraft and the aggressors.
Energy core connected.
This is Gale 3. We've reached the mission area. Roger. Blast team, boot up your PA gear and begin descent.
Roger. Cut the radio. Blast team, begin descent. Let's go. It's time to do business.
Directly under the Commander-in-Chief. As part of the Blast team, you will be joining the aggressive
Check for collateral damage.
There are enemies remaining. Eliminate all enemies. Detected. All enemy forces eliminated. Don't forget to collect energy gems.
You haven't lost your touch. Unfortunately, the battle continues even now. After you took down the Hivecraft, the giant creatures continue to breed and multiply. The situation's much different than it was 7 years ago, but I'm counting on you, hero.
Frost here. Roger that.
Universal News Network on the battlegrounds. Early this morning, EDF carried out an extermination operation of the giant creatures near San Francisco. We are told that the soldier who destroyed the Hivecraft in the major battle 7 years ago was a part of this mission. After 7 years...
There appear to be multiple dormant scourgers in this area. Defense priority is low here, but there are many refugees in the areas nearby. Your mission is to destroy the scourgers and take those areas out of harm's way.